ソードアートオンラインメモリーテクラブリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Uchi Gaming Channel. So this is my fifth account. And from the news today, there will be 4 login bonus and enhancement campaign. Okay, so we already got the first day memory diamond, 15 memory diamonds, that's nice. And 2 upgrade crystals, nice. And a rainbow essence. And our fifth day memory diamonds 25, that's nice. Okay. And then we got Maze Character Enhancement Memorial for Scout. Really? Okay, so Brad Yuki, OS Lisbeth, Princess Silica, and oh my goodness, finally, Yui, Sailor Yui got 5 stars. Oh, this is nice! It is starting tomorrow. But I don't think I will scout in this banner because, you know, most of my accounts already have them. Okay, that's nice. Really nice to see them getting 5 stars. Lisbeth, okay, enhance the effect of your increased attack. Yui, combo window. Yeah, this is what I need. A combo window on this Sailor Yui. Reduces required MP, becomes powerful, the SS3. Nice, nice. Really like it. Silica. Okay, increase max HP. And Yuki. Okay, transform battle skill 2 and battle skill 3. She is more powerful. Yes, because the increased attack. And also the SS3 damage on the 5 stars. Normally better. Okay. Okay, that's nice. And then we got the rate up for Shinon and Yuki. I will do that in this video. Okay, other than that, here we go. Preview for the Brick Battle event. It is starting tomorrow, and Maze characters have an advantage. Do Brick to earn time bonus. Okay, that's nice. Finally, Maze character become useful once again. And new limited equipment at exchange market. Attack 10% Strea, required MP minus 10% wind element. Oh, really? How powerful is it? Is it as good as the one on Scout? I'm doubting about that, yeah. What's Brick Battle? This is a solo player event where players complete a consecutive quest within a time limit. Okay, your remaining time in your first battle will be carried over to your second battle. Try to clear all of the quests within the time limits. In a break battle, you get EP, event points. Okay, based on your remaining time. You can trade event points for some awesome items at the EP market. Okay, that's nice. The amount of EP that you could obtain a day is limited. Play every day and earn EP. Okay. Tips: enemies in break battles have a break gauge bar, separately from the HP bar. Break occurs as you hit an enemy and increase its break gauge to full. Okay. If you pull off a break, you get a time bonus and the time limit gets extended. Okay, basically time attack. Earn lots of time bonuses and defeat all the bosses within the given time. This time, Maze characters have an advantage. Okay, they could make break happen a little easier. Only a little easier. How little is that? Little. Do break on bosses swiftly and clear the event with a high rank. Okay. And more EP in daily mission. No stats on the max attack, but the required MP minus 10% is actually nice. Okay. Okay, I think that's all. That's all the new thing we got today. Okay. Well, actually, this account was planning to do the step 3 on the 4th banner, which is this one, but I think this can wait. Because it is like almost a month this panel will be available, and I will definitely do step 3, but I think it can wait. As for now, I will do this first. Who knows, one of the poker characters. Okay, getting one of these poker characters will increase my rank on the ranking event. Okay, let's do it. Argo Flower.
Oh!
Okay, hopefully it is 4 record crystal or more. What is this troll? Come on. Only 8? Seriously? Okay. Anyway, the other new thing today is this limited number time quest. I already did the expert and EX mode, so the last thing we can do today is this master level, and it is versus Gleam Eyes. We already did this before, so I think you guys already, you know, familiar with these boss attacks. Yeah, the Gleam Eyes that is very massive. Let's go. Go Yuki. Go Kirito. Go Yuki. Oh no, I got hit. Okay, let's just use Sakuya for this. Okay, that's it. Okay. My combo got broken in the middle, but everything should be, you know, still alright because this is only master level, not the master plus one yet. Okay, could have cleared it easier, I mean faster, if I didn't break the combo. But that doesn't really matter. Okay, so that's all about the new things today. And actually yesterday, I did the scout on my third account outside with Milko and the hairy RNG god. You know, just a nickname for my friend. Okay, so here it is the result. Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. So this is my third account and it is the time to do another summon outside. You, okay. Both of you guys go rock, scissors, paper. Okay, Milko, push me.
That ended so fast.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors escalates quickly.
Okay, so do it. Multiple. 11 scout.
What do you want me to do it with?
5 stars. Press it.
Fingers, hands, head, ears, nose, something under me.
Whatever. Under than the underneath. Okay.
Why not?
No! Come on! Give me flower.
Flower?
Yeah, rainbow plus flower.
I have some flowers over there.
Come on. Flower means 5 stars.
You sure?
Yes. Yuki, rain. Okay, rainbow!
No!
5 stars, please. Five stars, please. Yuki Rain. Yuki Rain. Asuna. Yuki Rain. Asuna. Yuki Rain.
It is rainbow.
Just only 4 stars.
Another yellow.
Ninja Yuki. Again. Ooh. Thank you, Milko. A duplicate. Again.
Wow, what the heck?
Whoa. No, only 3. Only 3, but only yeah, three. There
only.
Are only,
only.
They are all 4 stars.
So you were looking for 5 stars?
Yeah. Okay, this time RNG Harry got.
Harry RNG OD.
Donate me, bro.
If you get
rainbow. Huh? Rainbow.
How do you know it?
How do you know?
Yeah. The color.
No, it's not.
Okay, come on. 5 stars, please.
How do you know it's 5 stars?
OS Shinon.
Again?
I don't know. I cannot hear the voice. I mean the sound. Oh, one rainbow.
Nay.
Just one rainbow.
Something like suddenly lifted off him. He became lighter just now. He just skipped it.
Yeah, because the rest won't be any 4 stars or 5 stars. Oh, yeah, but I think I still have a lot of quests to farm.
in this count. So I think I will go on the step 3. Yeah, so I haven't farmed this yet.
That was the second step.
Yeah, that's the second step. Right. And this one still far away. Still half.
Okay.
And this one still far away.
So far away.
Okay. It's shaky.
Not me.
You.
Not me.
Okay, so that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Better luck for your summons.
No, no, better luck for your summon.
Well, mine was like 4 rainbows in 2 multiples. Well, still not the one I won.
Not the one I want, not my
But at least rainbow, at least rainbow, come on.
At least, yes, yes.
So that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed now. And leave a like before you close this video. And see you again next time. Bye-bye. Sort up on the memory defect. Blah, blah, blah.